Ren Maru and his crew are waiting to hear your orders. What's it gonna be, boss?
Look for anyone in need and lend them a hand. No charge.
Doing good ought to help your standing with the residents around here. Check back later. Should have something for you.
You deserve nothing less than the highest possible quality, Master.
Thank you. Don't know if you can read me, but I've arrived.
We read you.
Jammer's in sight.
I'll do what I can to guide you through, but that signal jammer might cause some hiccups.
that.
Stand by for examination and suggested products. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Okay, you're in. There's a force field between you and that jammer. You'll have to gather a set of security codes to pass through. Signal's going to start breaking up soon. Talk to you when you get that jammer shut down.
checked your record, boss.
The galaxy needs us!
Oh.
your ailments. You are fit for duty. Return to your post.
Engagement initiated. Shouldn't take long. Priming Electro Matrix. Your weapons down! Damage, systems normal. Surrender is acknowledged. Affirmative. Taking them out. Negligible damage, systems normal. You are interfering! Desist and depart! I'll take you down! Priming Electro Matrix. Depart!
sending out the files now.
Republic Fleet, come in. Do you read me?
Flagship Dauntless here, patching you through to the command deck.
This is Satil Shan. Do we have you to thank for shutting down that jammer?
That, and a whole lot more.
There are traitors hiding on every ship in your fleet. The Imperial ships, too. They're manipulating the battle from both sides.
I'm transmitting the traitors' names now. They're part of a cult. The Order of Revan.
Revan? But he was killed.
Apparently it didn't take.
All ships cease fire. Open a channel to the Imperial Commander.
I've been listening. As ruses go, this is quite creative.
It's the truth. Round up the people from Theron's list and see for yourself.
And if you're correct, what do you propose?
A meeting. Face-to-face on neutral ground.
There's a town on the surface, Raiders Cove. We'll send coordinates for the meeting spot.
Very well.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Would anyone like some refreshments? We have several fine beverages available.
No, thank you. I'm fine.
All right. Off to a good start.
Master Satil, thank you for coming.
Of course.
The Revanite ships have all been scattered, captured, or destroyed. Their accomplices aboard our vessels are in chains. You found a threat. And given us the means to root it out. Separately, what do we have to discuss?
Revan is still alive, my lord, and his plans don't stop here.
The Emperor's not dead. Revan thinks he can fix that, but he's wrong, isn't he?
No one person, not even Revan, can truly destroy the Emperor.
I struck the Emperor down myself. I saw him die.
You destroyed his body. Even wounded his spirit, perhaps more than anyone before you. But that was not enough. The Emperor's current state is nebulous, incorporeal. To strike at him, Revan will first have to return him to a physical form.
Which is exactly what the Emperor wants.
He will destroy Revan, then move on to the rest of us. In time, he will consume all life in the galaxy.
How do we prevent it? How do we stop Revan?
The Emperor's hideaway is a secret, even to the Dark Council.
The fourth moon of Yavin. That's where we'll find Revan. He wanted me to join him there. Never said I couldn't bring a few friends.
According to our data, he still has extensive forces at his disposal. We would stand a better chance of overcoming them together.
No matter what evidence I present, I doubt the Supreme Chancellor will agree to any kind of alliance or truce.
Neither will the Dark Council, but my ships and the soldiers aboard them are loyal to me.
I can convince my troops to maintain a truce. They've seen Revan's threat firsthand.
Then we meet on Yavin 4.
Agreed.
Theron.
We can talk on the way to Yavin. I have some business to finish here.
Thank you for your help. All of you. This can't have been easy.
The conspiracy is finally exposed. We've been hiding our actions from our allies for so long, it's a relief to have everything in the open.
So we can talk about how you threw me to the wolves now?
I made a calculated strategic decision, and it worked, as we can all see now.
And if you had talked to me about it, I would have volunteered, but you didn't even give me a choice.
We couldn't risk the Revanites knowing that your capture was a ploy. You had to be in the dark for the plan to work.
If the Revanites knew your capture was staged, they would have killed you, and we wouldn't have learned Revan's plan. Hiding the truth was probably the best option.
We've got exactly one professional spy in this group. I could have handled it.
I think it's time we moved on. Yavin is a long way from here.
Agreed. Let's get moving.
I'll see you there.
Safe travels!